Black Moon is still intact!
All of our attempts have been ineffective!
What's the current evacuation status?
People in all the cities are panicking. Not even 50% have evacuated.
After 130 days of silence, a blonde-haired child had appeared who was equally filled with fire and water. That child listened to the wishes of those people who had true compassion. Almost there. We are almost there. Welcome, Lord Urien.
I heard about a fool who was bitten by her own dog.
It is not done yet, my lord.
I'll be waiting for your good news.
You're going to wait until I stop the moons, okay?
We'll handle this.
Thank you. Again, psycho power.
Take these.
Best of luck. Same to all of you.
It's been decided that I shall be your opponent today. You should feel honored.
Watch out!
Mr. Dantian!
Muscle is stronger than blade. Now is my turn.
How dare you break what I saw me?
No need to.
Now die, you fat king!
It's cheating to use a weapon! Oi, why don't you fight fair?
Then what's that chain for, you big fat sack of meld?
You've got foul mouth!
You've got foul breath, Meld!
I guess the others might be in danger. I guess it's time for me to get out of here quickly. Huh?
Do you think you can escape from here?
Of course. The only one who can't escape from here is yourself.
So, care to say your prayers?
I lose.
What now?
Dolls are utterly useless! What's the point of strengthening them if they continue to lose? But at least I can have them destroy our enemies and themselves!
no.
You try to do this. I can help you.
You have good eyes. Now let's stain those eyes with despair. It's time to dance.
Vega!
Come! Now dance!
Let me seduce you!
Don't get me that way!
I want more! More!
DiCapri!
Oh.
Why didn't you invite me? Especially if you guys are having fun like this.
Why?
Seems like she wants to help you. Well, I'm so jealous. Ah! Let's have fun with just the two of us together.
You will pay for this!
Gotcha!
plan to stop the Black Moons. This must be it. You always had a flair for the obvious when it came to puzzles. But to make the answer to the security question this easy is pretty weak. What the?
Shutdown. Beginning sequence to stop all functions.
What are you doing?
A tiny bit late.
What did... What? What did you do? Nobody was supposed to be able to stop this anymore.
You didn't know that, right? The hidden command to stop all the functions of the Black Moons. My friends. Final piece of work.
That researcher did it! Not only did that fool steal the control keys for the moons, but also did a terrible thing like this! I knew that I should have killed that traitor much earlier!
Again. What did you say?
I poisoned and ended the life of your very, very dear friend. That's what I said.
So you did?
Numbing poison will completely stop you.
What? You are evil.
Freya!
Since that's what you are, I'll kill you! Now you can rest.
This last poison will finish you off for sure. You have to die now. Your dear dead friend is waiting for you up there. As long as Lord Bison lives, this world is destined to become hell. Why don't you find peace in the afterlife? And now...
The psycho power has disappeared. Where am I?
Ha ha ha! He did such a really terrible thing to my PSA. It's really annoying. But still, it's not too late.
You hurt us. I'll never forgive you.
A defective doll like you shouldn't talk to me like that. This doll shut its mouth. Anymore? Time to die!
Sorry. Unfortunately, I can't see my friend yet.
Will you never give up? What? You stupid doll! Stupid doll! Because you are because of you, fool!
I'm not a doll. This is my own. If I die, no one will ever.
No, not yet! I'm too young! I can't die yet!
Don't interfere!
Here.
Wait.
Well.
No matter how many times you come back, you'll never win against my psycho power.
Perhaps. But I will achieve my victory.
Then why don't I send you to hell so you can collect the victory that you're desperately looking for?
I will defeat you!
This is a pointless struggle! Pathetic attempt. Now what?
The psychopower supplying has stopped.
The Black Moons must have been completely shut down.
A bit late.
Hit me too weak.
Game over, bastard.
Actually save the world.
Time to play my last card.
You fool. Are you actually trying to die?
That's a funny joke.
His psycho powers.
Yeah.
Mm.
Damn you, damn you, damn you, damn you! It was you! You told the bastard about the command code!
You must have worked very hard to stop this. Here all alone. Ryu, get him!
Blood Bison! Why, you? I'll kill you, kill you, kill you, kill you!
I've had enough of you.
I'll kill all of you!
As I had expected, you are the one who comes to me in all this chaos. You had the power to actually defeat that beast. Now show it to me.
This power is not your defeat. The power to push forward!
Power is just power. The desire for all power leads to conflict, and that conflict leads to the ultimate battle. Now is the time. We're not done.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Huh? Who would call now, just when I finally get to relax? Hello, who is it?
Good job. If you're listening to this message, it means you have successfully stopped the moons. Surprised? I just wanted to do something cool like this at least once. Please know, I always believed you would stop it. After all, you are a seed of the turbulent wind. Thank you. I have to go now, Rashid. One last thing. Please enjoy the rest of your life. Goodbye.
Never said anything like that to me before.
Master.
Well, time to go.
Shadaloo has been destroyed. However, the one who defeated Bison...
The ending is slightly different from the text written in the ancient prophecy. Could it be an inconsequential error? Alone in the endless expanse of time? Perhaps.
I am truly sorry.
The world is destined to be ashen and barren. The balance between regeneration and destruction must be restored.
So, you mean...
Come and follow me, Colleen.
Thank you.
Thank you for waiting.
I was spending a good time on focusing my mind.
You still haven't changed at all. Now, why don't you show me the answer? The one you've been long searching for.
Let's begin.
Watch him carefully.
Yeah.
Now I get it. I guess you won't be needing this anymore, huh?
There is no end on the road of fighting. I know. I still need this.
I see.